Good morning, class. So in the previous class, we discussed about the expansion of the British power, how they initially came to India as just merchants and traders. They wanted to trade in cotton, spices, silk, indigo. And slowly and steadily, they created their monopoly in India. There was competition among the merchants and the traders in India. And there were different merchants from the different parts of Europe, and within that, Britishers actually fought among English, French, and they created their own space in India, right? And we studied about how the British tried to control the Bengal. They had many wars there, the Battle of Plassey, the Battle of Buxar. So by this time, the Britishers actually gained a lot of confidence because they had defeated Indians, or we can say they had defeated many parts of Bengal by that time, and they were very confident that they can easily defeat anyone in any war. So this is how the growth of British actually now started in India. After Bengal, the Kingdom of Mysore and the Marathas were the strongest rivals of the British during the second half of the 18th century. The British launched war against both of them. So basically, Mysore and Maratha kingdoms, they were also rivals of British. They were also against British. So in the second half of the 18th century, 18th century means 1700 years. So if we are saying second half, that means after 1750s, okay? So after 1750s, British actually started war against them.